Welcome back. Crusader Kings 3, House Wessex, episode 19. Can you believe it? We're already up to 19. So you can see here kind of the situation. We're getting closer to getting all of Britain, although Iceland has come down. We knew that they were going to kind of be the next one that we have to go at, but they are coming down and pushing against Scotland. So we're doing that. Got a few regions over here that we can look to take out, and that's actually where we're going to start the episode. Is going at one of those, and I think if I recall, well, this wasn't the one it was, but they're actually a little bit. Stronger, but they're not gonna that their ally is a Oh, I see. I actually think it was this. So Champagne is it's taking forever for these guys to get raised. I did do local army, right? I didn't do all army. I think I did anyways. Well, this war just got a lot longer. Okay, we're gonna split it. So how many wars are we in right now? Looks like somebody declared war on us. Oh, my wife died. Like I'm fighting a losing battle here. I don't know where these places are. They're like way over there. Okay. Okay, well two things just ended. What do we get here? You keep the contested title, okay. She's got some good stuff. Who's the oldest son I have? I think it's him. Kingdom of Frisia, we'll do that.
Although, I don't know who. Probably should marry them just because I don't know. Okay, so who am I fighting here? Zealand guy. Okay. So let's come right there. A fight. Did that do enough to win it? I don't think it did. No. I need to take this kid out. Alright, so we got that region. Okay, so we got some stuff we can do. Duchy of Flanders. We'll create that. Okay. Lots of stuff going on here. Are we good to go at Scotland again? Doesn't look like it. Sorry, dude. That's just a product of being near me. Don't think I need my allies for this one. Man, we are fighting a losing battle. These Waldensians are just killing me. Sure. So who are we fighting? Let's go ahead and end this. That was about as easy as you're gonna find. Fighting. Again, that way I can tell my ally that I did my part. What exactly am I going to lose? That's not gonna work. That's good. Well, they got there just in time. What is this? Somebody try to kill me? Alright, again. I've done my part. Can we go at Scotland yet? Yes, okay. Okay, that gives me that. Which I actually like that better, even though Iceland has that. I don't want Iceland to get there, so that's actually the one we're gonna do, I think. It still surprises me that Scotland never did anything to try to make allies or anything. When we started whooping them, they just didn't really do anything. They just kind of let it happen. people's culture changes. Okay, so who is this? They're never gonna have, I mean, they'll die before they have enough money to pay me for some of these, so we'll just take them. We'll see if anybody wants to join the scheme. The hereditary rule. How old am I now? 69, okay. Let's, heraldry, we're still focused on that. Okay. Which, what do I need to get to my next... Answers that question. French culture does not have the primogeniture. Okay, so I still don't have what I need. Which I think doesn't come until late medieval. Yeah. Okay. That's okay. We'll still keep doing these. It's just taken over. That Waldenism thing. I just... It's not going well. I'm just better off just taking the money, you know? 5%. I think it'll happen. That's one that we'll probably have to, once we lose it, we'll just have to fabricate the claim and get it back. Now we're looking good. Okay. Okay, so you can see we're really starting to really getting some good stuff there. Not quite everything there, but we're making progress. Okay, let's come down here. Again, I don't really want to mess with these Frankia right now. They're making me a little nervous. Where is this? Who is this? Pretty big. Where is my... I think it's still over there, isn't it? Yeah. Army. Where am I fighting up here? Okay. It's just so easy to pick off these smaller regions now. It's so crazy how hard that was at the beginning. Oh, I think that we didn't take that. I think we just supplanted somebody else in there. Ah, jeez. Well, you're welcome, dude. We basically just did that for money. Guess I should read what we actually get if we... We win the battles. What's under siege? That only took about 40 years, didn't it? Man, it caught up to him finally. What's under siege? This over here. No, I don't know what's under siege. See, the problem is I don't know what war I'm fighting and what's like... Well, it doesn't matter now. Okay. Let's, we're gonna disband these armies. And, that's actually probably gonna be a good place to end it. We'll transfer our newly acquired county. Hold on. Lots of grandsons. Okay, we're gonna matrilineal. Okay, we're gonna go Marshall. Okay. Okay, so here's the picture. We are slowly gobbling up land here. Who are we gonna go at next? Still can't go back. Still can't go at Scotland yet. I mean, we could go to Iceland. I mean, that's definitely something we could do, but I'd like to finish taking the Scottish regions first. We'll have to think about what we want to do next, but that is going to be where we end this episode. So, going to cross the 1100 threshold in terms of the year. So we've now been playing for 200 and th almost 230 years, believe it or not. So we are 72. So we've got to think that next episode we'll be getting into our next character, Prince Jacob of Wessex. We have a daughter who is married, and we have two daughters. So it's interesting. So we'll have to see how that plays with the. Succession, who it goes to. Because I can't change anything. No one will let me change it. Because they all hate me. Anyways, that's going to be it for now. So come on back and we'll pick up here.